The Horse and the Camel, a fable about laughing at others. Once upon a time, there was a horse who lived in a green pasture near a river. He was very proud of his long, silky tail and his shiny coat. He liked to run and jump and show off his beauty to the other animals. One day, he decided to explore the world beyond his home. He crossed the river and entered a vast desert. He had never seen such a dry and barren land before. He felt thirsty and hungry, but he could not find any water or grass. As he wandered in the desert, he saw a strange creature walking slowly in the distance. It had a long neck, a big head, and a huge hump on its back. The horse was curious and approached the creature.
"Hello, who are you?"
the horse asked.
"I am a camel,"
the creature replied.
"A camel? What is that?"
the horse wondered.
"I am an animal that can live in the desert. I can store water and fat in my hump, which helps me survive the harsh conditions,"
the camel explained.
"Wow, that is amazing,"
the horse said.
"But don't you think your hump is very ugly?
It makes you look like a giant lump of sand. You should be ashamed of yourself."
The camel was not offended by the horse's rude remark. He knew that the horse was ignorant and arrogant. He decided to ignore him and continue his journey.
"Suit yourself,"
the horse said.
"But I think you are wasting your life in this boring and miserable place. You should come with me and see the world.
You will find many beautiful and exciting things to enjoy. And maybe, you will learn to appreciate your own beauty." The camel smiled and shook his head. He knew that the horse was naive and foolish. He decided to leave him and follow his path.
"Thank you for your offer, but I am happy with my life. I have everything I need in the desert. You are welcome to join me, but I warn you, it is not easy to cross the desert. You will need a lot of water and endurance. And maybe, you will learn to respect the differences of others."
The horse laughed and snorted. He thought that the camel was stupid and stubborn. He decided to stay and wait for him to change his mind.
"Fine, have it your way. But I am sure you will regret it. I will wait for you here until you come back. And then, we will go together and have fun."
The camel nodded and walked away. He knew that the horse was doomed and hopeless. He wished him good luck and said goodbye. The horse waited for a long time, but the camel did not return. He became more and more thirsty and hungry, but he could not find any water or grass. He became weaker and weaker, but he could not move. He realized that he had made a terrible mistake, but it was too late. The camel crossed the desert and reached a green oasis. He drank from a clear spring and ate from a lush palm. He met other camels and made new friends. He was happy and content. The horse died in the desert and became a pile of bones. He was forgotten and alone. The moral of the story is: don't laugh at the appearance of others, otherwise you may very well become a laughingstock for the world someday.